Praying mantis, before they mature, they don't have wings. That's why they jump on the target. Look at the jumping, the curl of abdomen before the jump on target. This curling of abdomen actually change the center of mass. It also generates some spin, but it corrected in the air to make an accurate jump. Now in the lab, when abdomen is glued so that they cannot curl it, you can see they simply crash on the target. That's why it's under study to make a successful jumping robot.